Hello everyone, it's I, Crocker99, and today is all about the black-tailed rattlesnake. Welcome you back to our top planet. Alright, the black-tailed rattlesnake. Now these rattlesnakes are highly venomous pit vipers that do inhabit the western side of the United States. They can be found in southern Arizona, central Texas, on the Gulf of California, basically inhabiting Sonoran deserts and shrub and woodlands. Now these rattlesnakes are basically, they're a very stocky kind of rattlesnake. They can go to around 48 centimeters, basically roughly maybe around probably 4 and a half, 5 foot. Now these rattlesnakes do have a brown to gray, even a yellow brown, or even a golden yellow coloration to them. A very beautiful rattlesnake. But they also have black or brown blotches, as well as a black colored tail, hence the name black-tailed rattlesnake. So they're not like a coon-tailed rattlesnake, like Western Diamondbacks. They have a solid black color near the tail before the buttons. Now these rattlesnakes are highly venomous. Now they do rely on their venom to basically mobilize their prey, as well as using defense against other predators. Like many rattlesnakes, they don't typically chase down their prey, and so basically they are ambush predators. So they will lie in wait, so they use a heat-sensing pits in between the eyes and their nose to detect their prey's body heat. Now the primary prey will basically be rodents, birds, lizards, even rabbits. So they will lie in wait for their prey to come to them rather than going to their prey. They will lie in wait, basically not letting their tail, trying to be as quiet as basically they can be, using their camouflage to hide from their prey and make sure they know they're not there. Once a prey comes within striking distance, they strike at their prey, basically injecting them with venom. Usually if the prey runs off, the venom takes effect, and the snake will be able to use it to track it down, and basically will have to get them after that. But yeah, these guys are very, very dangerous. There are snakes. During the breeding season, females give live birth rather than lay eggs, so females have up to 16 live babies. That's a lot of rattlesnakes that are with the venom gland and venom as it is, so even at the first day on the planet, they're already ready for to defend themselves from the predators. Now, like I said, these rattlesnakes are highly venomous. Their venom, it doesn't seem too bad, but it can get back down the line. Now, their venom can cause everything from swelling to all the way to death. So, if you get bitten by one of these regular snakes, you do need to know that you need to begin cause swelling. Ecchymosis, and even death. So they can cause serious medical issues. You get bitten with rust if you're hiking in these northern deserts of any of these states between Texas, California, even Arizona. If you come across these snakes, keep your distance, even go the opposite direction or go around the rattlesnake in a wide distance. Do not attempt to handle or harass these snakes. As well, if you make a mistake, it will make you pay for it. Alright, that's the black-tailed rattlesnake. If you love the video, please hit the like button, leave any questions, down in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe for more content. And I will see you guys next time. See ya.
Hey, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more content, follow my social media, and I will see you guys later. Bye.